CyStatrers has really helped me give this overall picture of what it is to run a business, and I really enjoy the workshops because I'm always learning something new and something that I can bring to my business right now. But mostly the most special part is definitely the people here. So the really supportive staff, as well as networking with these other businesses.
My co-founder Carissa asked me if I would be interested in participating in the CyStatrers program. I don't know, I never looked into entrepreneurship at all. I had never heard of this before. But I mean, just kind of looking more at it and the kind of opportunity it was, I couldn't really say no.
I really enjoyed CyStatrers. It's a lot of overwhelming things all at once because I've never done anything business related. But getting to see the whole other aspect of the creation process where engineers get to make and design all these things, but some people sell it, and so I kind of learned how to do both.
You know, they've walked you through every step of the process and given you resources to be able to succeed in each element of your business. Which to me has made entrepreneurship so much more accessible, because it had always been one of those things that I, you know, was like, man, it would be super cool to start a business of my own, but it seems like such this daunting task where there's so many moving parts and I don't have enough knowledge in any of those areas. But CyStatrers does a really good job of, you know, building that foundation up to be able to make you succeed, you know, in each aspect of your business. It's so much more accessible than you think it is. If you have an idea or a concept, there are people here, especially at Iowa State, that are able to help you move that forward.
CyStatrers has honestly been amazing this summer. Coming into this, I really had no experience like starting a business or knowing what that looks like, but it's really given me all the tools and kind of like practical steps that I need to get a business going and actually start making sales and actually start doing things.
It gave me a pivotal change on the mindset that I, as an individual, could start things that could make a bigger, like actually start it and build up onto that. It gave me toolkits that I could learn about.
Oh my gosh, it's been incredible, especially coming from a specifically engineering mindset and focus. Having this community to help grow this business knowledge and learning all these customer discovery, I didn't even know what that word meant. And so learning these kinds of skills that are required for you in starting any business has just been incredible. I think this was something that I would have loved to know when I was really starting, is that just go for it. Just build those things, and there's absolutely people that want to help you succeed.